name is Alex Roberts and I play Mel. Mel is really positive, cute. Mel has a sense of humor, curious. Mel is the barista at this like tea shop cafe that Steph's character Alex keeps coming back to and taking different girls and guys to on crazy dates. She's like this very outgoing, sweet, friendly type of person. I would definitely swipe right on Mel. I think she's just cute and fun and really positive. She has like a very positive energy. I love Lily. I just think she's hilarious. I don't know if I would ever really want to go out with her, but I would at least want to just like hang out with her for a night. I read the script and I met Steph and Faith in person and read for a few different roles for them. And eventually they wrote the part of Mel and it seemed like a great fit. Dating story is probably like a Valentine's Day story. It was like a bad paella incident and my date got really, really sick. So it was a memorable Valentine's Day for sure, but probably not my best.
Don't tell me what to do.